God doesn't judge us by one mistake or by two mistakes, or for some of us, by 10,000 mistakes. God's calling on your life is irrevocable. He doesn't change his mind. Moses had given up. He had accepted that he would never accomplish his dream, but God doesn't give up. You may have counted yourself out. God has already counted you in. He chose you before you could choose him.